Hello, you're watching Atlas Transporting Adventures' new elevator series called Old vs. New, a series of 8 episodes every Saturday where I will compare modernist and replaced elevators with their original counterparts around Stockholm. In this episode, I have a more in-depth modernization progress of the elevators in Liljeholmen. This set of two cooling attraction elevators were built in 1980. In the 90s, they got new elevator cab design provided by His Horn Underlift, a daughter company of Kuhne. Here's how they used to look like before the latest modernization.
This elevator went too far. It doesn't work. Thank you.
We are now checking out the progress of the modernization, including some machine room visits and a look on the old and new controllers.
Styrsystem som kommit nyligen, eller?
Ja, jag
vet inte. Hiss elektronik BP108. Belk apartment, de har jag sett många gånger. Moderna maskiner. Nu slår jag stel. En, två, tre, fyra, fem. Sån där våningsrelär. Kontaktorer.
Thank you.
lying around here. It's getting camera, so there must be. I have no idea what the hole used to be, but then what else can I find here? Used to be a frame here with longer kittens and stuff. I should return back here tomorrow when the elevator technique men are around. This must be the push buttons. Where's the bell? They'll take everything apart here. Let's go to the other floors and see what we can find. It's empty here. Also empty here. There was where we were recently. So we went down again. So only on the grid to the top floor, I have equipment scattered around. Some other old equipment, probably door components and... Ska vi se här. Som 1978. Kanske jag hittar något. Ska inte zooma ut. Det ser ut som 1978. Already much of this stuff that are laid around here. Probably some light bulbs would be appreciated. Otherwise I already have what everything in my collection, so I'm not that interested to collect any more of these call buttons and chimes. They also taken apart in very small pieces anyway, so... So there isn't much left for me in the end. Only thing I would be interested in would be the cab, but I don't know if they have scrapped it already. Because... It is gone. I started many days ago.
I love it.
Of course. Well, I shall return tomorrow and see if I can find a technician. It's way too late right now, so I'm probably going home. It's the other old controller. So here must be the call buttons. Up, one up, two up and down, three up and down, four up and down, and five down. And this must be the floor cab calls. One, two, three, four and five, I suppose. The operators are probably used to positionate the elevator. And then there's also a lot of operators on this side. On this board. If they run, they run 60 volts DC off these floor relays. And here... Well, they were used. Probably figure it out so. Or if Matt could help me. Can't see how much voltage they run. But if they run 24 volts, I could use this to make my own circuit at home. That would be fun. Strömberg. Very nice Finnish company. Built the metro cranes. I also made these contactors. I think these contactors down here were used for running the motor. Also made by Strömberg. I have some fuses and a main switch. This must be some sort of timer relay. And then we have something up here. Something new. Some drawings if I need to understand this control system. There's the old motor behind the new second lift motor. And most of the equipment up here in the attic. There are some other projects going on up here as well. Some old BSM door operators. Other RS. Looks very run down here. Probably it will be the renovation project on its own. They couldn't move up the elevator's additional 6th floor while they were modernizing. Except over here. In case you wonder, actually looking for if there could be any more elevators around. Some archive of some sort. New lift is moving.
gym room for lift. There must be another elevator in this building. Bless you. I wonder if I can ever get in here. If it is used by the same key as the door over there. The new lift is doing fine. Still in monetization. There's more equipment. Wonder if I can find some nice stuff around here. What the hell over here? New buttons. New call buttons. I should go down and ask if I can put this camera on the roof. I might do it some other time. When they are not around. Rooftop tram ride. That seems unstable. Some diagrams. The both maps are here. Or I should ask to take care of these once the second elevator rips off for modernization. Jäklar. Thank you. Oh, I think that would be it.
Also, the second light has been turned off to service for the modernization. And today, we're gonna ride the new elevator. See how this one became. Built in 1980, modernized in 2014 by Trigg.
Yes.
This elevator where Finner said this week still remains the 1990s cab.
Våning 1.
Have the same controller as man as the only elevator chair from Belkin Parker. Some stuff in here. And some bells and other components in here.
Våning 5.
Perfect landing and very smooth run. Wonder what happened if I unscrewed that connection.
Våning 2.
And here's the final results of how the elevator looks like today. Modernization was made by Trygga Hiss, a company started by employees from the former Hisskogen Ekmans Fusion, closed down by Kuna years ago.
Våning 1. Våning 5. Våning 1. Våning 5. Våning 2.